Hi, I came to Dr. Kalika's office after several years of dealing with Ehlers-Danlos syndrome. It started with shoulder injury and disc herniation in my back, and a lot of the doctors that I've seen for it have been very quick to diagnose or kind of have like ushered me out of the room. And I recently have developed a whole issue with my elbows where there's pretty extensive issues going on, and a lot of doctors have really not taken the time to properly look at it. And coming here, I've had a sonogram. I originally came to just do prolotherapy because I had a doctor kind of offhandedly tell me that that was what I needed. And coming here, I was seen for about an hour, and because of the complexity of the issue, I was given a compensation visit to come back for an additional hour and a half, and really just get like an extensive look at what was going on with the elbow. And this office has really taken a lot of time to just make sure that I get like the proper imaging and to really look at this case analytically rather than just making assumptions about what's going on, which I really appreciate about that type of care.